What's up YouTube? What's up PS crew? It's your girl Pan. I'm back with another video, y'all. So look, real quick, I know y'all saw that thumbnail, I know y'all saw that title. I'm about to be pranking your boy Sean and telling him that his head is trash, y'all. So right now he in the shower, so I'm kind of whispering right now. I'm hiding behind this little wall. I don't know what I'm doing, but look y'all, this video about to be a banger. I'm about to just tell Sean, like, I'm not being pleased by you, like, I'm not being pleasured by you at all. We need to incorporate some toys, a different person. I don't know what I'm gonna say. But I'm gonna say something, y'all. Now, remind y'all, this is just a prank. Your boy handled his business. We would not be where we at today. You feel me? That's for the adults out there. So, I'm about to set this camera up. Stay tuned. You do not want to miss this bang. This bang. That's on period. Babe, come here. Real quick. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space and down.
Get it from the side. I can't hold it much longer.
Your head is really trash. No, I'm serious. It's bad. It's horrible.
What are you talking about?
It just feel like, you know how a cat got that dry tongue? Oh, it just feels like sandpaper.
What head are you talking about?
Your head, honey.
My brain cells?
No. Like head. It's trash. So, I was thinking, either we could dance.
I'm hungry.
Listen,
I'm hungry.
Okay, we could either dance to spruce up our relationship, or you could just go to the sex store and get something.
So, you been serious?
Yeah.
Since when?
I just Googled that if we dance, it could like stimulate something.
Since when it became trash?
It's been trash for like a few months now.
Cap.
Sean.
Cap.
I'd rather have...
So you be faking it?
I'd rather
have... So you be faking it? Yes or no?
I'd rather have sex with you than to
get... Do you be faking it? Yes or no? Can you answer the question?
What's the question?
You heard what I said. Do you be faking it? Do you be faking it? Yes or no?
I fake the head, but I don't fake the sex part. And I feel like you should go to the sex store and get some lubricant or something. I mean, I do my part, but you just dry in the mouth. Like, you got a dry mouth?
That's not even a thing.
Cotton mouth is a thing.
Dry mouth? I ain't no person mouth be dry.
You need to get that one, you know, that one mouthwash to make your mouth liquidy. Because it be like scaly. It's just horrible. Like you act like a kitten getting milk out of a bowl. Like it's horrible.
What are you talking about?
I thought you was good at that.
Good at what?
Oral.
And only if I say that because you overweight and they say fat boys is better with that. But you not.
What does that have to do with anything? You never know. Complained about a daughter's time now, all of a sudden now it's a problem.
Because last night I was not happy. And it been on my mind like, damn, you getting worse and worse and worse. You went from an A plus, now you at a D minus.
God.
I'm serious.
Let me go ask somebody else then.
Go ask somebody what? I'm telling you, why can't my word be good enough?
Yeah, because it's not.
So you would believe somebody else over me?
You don't even want to complain.
I'm the only one you're doing it to.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm just saying, like.
But I'm saying, what
but you, I'm saying
you,
though.
So what, you giving me sloppy seconds, but you doing it right for them? Hmm? Are you? Are you?
I'm asking, I'm just saying, like, I ain't saying all that, but.
But if I'm telling you that it's bad, why can't you take my.
Okay, so what you gonna do now?
Okay, let's practice. Wanna practice?
What you gonna do?
Okay, hold your mouth like this.
What you gonna do?
Hold your
I'm not doing that. What you gonna do?
I'm about to teach you.
No, what you gonna do to fix it now?
I need you to do it better.
Okay, what you want me to do then?
Like, work your neck more. You be so stiff. Like you eating a peanut butter and jelly. You need to.
Maybe it is peanut butter and jelly.
No, this is.
Ain't no ocean.
It's a tsunami. Stop playing. Stop playing with me.
More like Las Vegas.
No.
Before Vegas.
More like Hurricane Katrina.
No. More like Vegas before Vegas.
More like the river dam.
No.
Yeah.
More like desert, hot as hell.
More like Mississippi River.
No.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
But I'm telling you.
But I'm saying you sharing something with me, so why I can't share with you? Since you're being honest.
Okay. So, but they say a pregnant woman is even better, so you just saying that I'm just
That's
trash.
What I thought too, but it's like, damn. Like,
okay.
You know, all my homies got kids, they be like, man, I know, but I ain't trying to disrespect pain, though, but I'm like, nah, I ain't with that with her. Like, y'all be saying that. I just.
Okay.
So we both got something we need to work on.
Well, since we being so honest, you feel me? Like, I love honesty.
No, I'm just saying.
I'm just saying. Since we being so honest, what about the 2 minute situation you be doing? The pump, pump, done. What's that about?
I don't do pump, pump.
You done. Pump, pump, done it.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
What about you trying to rob before the baby came?
Oh, I was a beast up there. You can stop playing. Never. Never.
It's like, damn, it's only been a minute.
No,
like,
I can prompt on it. I be promising. Stop playing.
I'm not. My thing is this. Why do you always tell me something and I tell you something? It's like we try to take each other out.
It's not. We're not taking each other out.
I'm just being honest. You feel my head weak. Okay, cool. I feel
but
you.
No. You can't say, okay, cool, because you just said you would do somebody else. You no, want to take cool. My criticism. You
just,
even want to talk about how dry I am. And we know that's a lie. So then I'm going to talk
trash.
About.
The head trash. I mean, that's a lie.
What's a lie?
What you just said.
Shine, your head is trash.
Since when?
Since, I'm telling you, okay, last time I was like, okay, I ain't going to say nothing. You know.
Since when?
I'm about to say, the night before last, I'm like, okay, maybe he had a hard day at work. Then last night, I'm like, yeah, it's something wrong. It'll be on my mind heavy all day. So I'm like, I'm going to tell him. I'm going to sit him down and tell him when he get off of work, like, you know, your head is trash.
Okay, I'll try better next time.
Want to do it now?
No.
Why not?
I try better when I'm in the mood.
Let's do it now.
When I'm in the mood. When I'm in the mood, I think it'd be better, like, when I'm in the mood.
Why we can't even get it popping now?
Because I ain't really feeling the mood right now.
Come on, I'll teach you right now.
You ain't got to teach me anything.
I'm
a thing, how you gonna teach me? You get hit of girls?
No, but I'm a woman and I know how it is. So if you down, I'll be like, go more to the left, more to the right, up, down, stay there. Like, I can talk to
you. I'd rather you demonstrate it for me.
What you mean?
Teach me. You say you'll teach me. Demonstrate.
So you
I'm more hands-on. I'm more hands-on person.
But I'm not gay. I don't go that way.
What I'm saying, you ever talking about, so come on, I'm gonna teach you. I'm gonna show you, so.
Okay, so come on. Come on.
Come on what?
Right now.
I'm not in the mood because you just said my shit whack, so.
So, redeem yourself.
No, you can wait. I'm whack. Why you want me to do something I'm whack?
Because I want you to get better.
Okay. Tonight, I got you tonight. Man.
Make a dentist appointment too, because I think you got gingivitis. It's starting to.
How about you go get some food? How about that?
I'm cooking tonight. I'm tired of you now.
I'm hungry right now.
Why are you salty though?
I'm not salty.
You sound like you salty.
I'm chilling, bro. What am I salty for? I'm not mad about that. If that's how you feel, that's how you feel.
Maybe you should start eating it on the back or something. What you think?
I mean, you can't hold yourself up.
Yes, I can. What's up with all the fat jokes?
Ain't no fat jokes. That's me being honest.
You know what? This was a prank. It was just a prank. But I feel like.
What?
No, this was a prank. And I'm kind of getting pissed because now I'm dry. You be telling your friends I'm dry?
I don't tell nobody anything.
You just said that they'd be like, I know, pay. Am I dry to you?
Then my head trashed you?
I just told you it was a prank.
Oh, okay, well, it's
so
a prank.
So is my head, if, so am I dry to you?
It was a prank.
Have I ever been dry to you?
No, you good.
Can I ride or am I still?
No, you need to practice on that though.
How? Sean, why are you trying to play me though?
Yeah, honest.
Sean, are you serious right now? So I can't ride.
Sis, I'm not saying you can't ride, but when I first met you, it was like, damn, she cold. And I was like, yeah, she cool.
I don't even care. P.S. Crew, you heard this fucking clown go sit up here and say all of this, and this is, it's horrible. First of all, I have a stomach now. He always had a stomach. How is both of our stomachs about
to be? So when I first met you, I had a stomach?
You was heavy.
When I first met you, I had a stomach. That's a little picture. I was skinny as fuck. When I first met you, I was heavy.
Anyway, exactly. I'm about to go ahead and get out of here because this video just made me kind of mad and I'm kind of pissed. So, what is this?
What is what?
What happened?
I thought you'd be honest.
Come on, let me show you what I can do.
Okay.
Come on. I'm in the mood. Y'all have to go ahead and get out of here and take him to the back real quick and let him see what a real ride game girl can do. Call me Pay the Stallion. Like, what the fuck is you talking about?
I just can't be paid. Y'all
I'm Pay the Stallion.
Y'all wasn't saying Stallion until y'all heard Megan Thee Stallion. Not everybody is Stallion now. So you a horse?
I'm ready. Come on. Let's go. All right, y'all. Until next time, put Team Panda comments. You already know. Peace.